This is an interface that allows SNFs to control the entire computer. The interface window is on the right of the monitor. On the top, you'll notice four directional rectangular bars that blink. By sniffing at the appropriate time, a directional bar is selected, and this then instructs the computer cursor to move in that direction at an ever-increasing speed. You'll notice that between the directional rectangular bars, there are also two circles. These denote the left and right mouse click buttons, and these can also be selected by a sniff. You'll notice at the bottom of the interface a red bar indicating sniff or nasal pressure threshold, and a green indicator that demonstrates the current nasal state or nasal pressure state. The user just views the rotating actuator and selects the preferred direction by a sniff. So I'll just talk you through this video now as it commences. So you can notice that the system is just rotating across the positions until the downward position was selected by a sniff, and the cursor starts moving down until it was stopped by a sniff. Now the leftward direction is selected. The cursor will continue moving until it will be stopped by a sniff. And so here it was stopped by a sniff. And now the mouse click button will be selected by a sniff, and this brought up the virtual keyboard. Now the cursor was moved again and stopped by a sniff, actuated by a sniff, selecting the web surfing software. Once again, the cursor's motion is selected until it enters the virtual keyboard, stopped by a sniff, and the letter N was selected. Upward motion, stopped by a sniff. Rightward motion, stopped by a sniff. And letter O selected. Leftward motion, stopped by a sniff. Downward motion, stopped and selected. Upward motion selected, stopped. Side selected and stopped, and the letter E selected. Rightward motion selected. Stopped. Downward selected, stopped, and enter selected, providing us with a search for the word nose. Leftward motion selected until the cursor entered the actual page. Stopped. Upward motion selected, stopped, and now the double click will be selected here in order to activate the Wikipedia search for the term nose. As you can tell, using this interface, the user can in fact activate or actuate the entire computer, surf the web, write email, etc.